Hi friends, welcome to Issues Page. Today you want to hear about tell you that Android app that available in Play Store. This Android app will help you to find out the disease with symptoms. You need not to go to hospital. It will tell the disease name with your symptoms. First, let's go to Play Store. Search for ADA Health. ADA Health. Health companion app. I have already installed it. So you want to open. So you want to, first of all, first time you are up using, you want to log in and give the details. So I have already given the details. So I am starting my assignment. You want to tell the symptoms. Select who is for you want. Select yourself or others. Tell the symptoms. I have select the headache. Select the symptoms you want to. You have. You want to tell that how many days you are troubling this headache. You want to tell the which side you have a headache. How effective are you? Tell your intensity of your headache. It means severe or moderate or mild. You want to select the I don't know option also. You have any other symptoms? You have head injury? So select yes. If you have don't know, select no. Select the options you have the symptoms. Select the symptoms. I have selecting the symptoms. You have the question. If you don't understand, select what does this mean. It will tell that. And select the let me answer. Now you want to select the OK option. It shows open report. You want to select the open report. It will tell or symptoms with the diseases. Tension type, you have 5 symptoms with the 5 diseases. If you have in 5 symptoms, 5 diseases, select the which disease you have. And select which disease you have. Migraine means read more. If you have, tell the symptoms, risk symptoms, diagnosis, treatment, preventions. So, treatment. If you tell the treatment also. I think you liked this video. Please share with your friends and subscribe my channel, Ashu Sahil. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you for watching this video.